The EADI is designed to replace the basic ADI and normally includes the following: attitude indicator, fixed aircraft symbol, pitch and bank command bar, glide slope indicator, localizer deviation indicator, sleep indicator, flight mode annunciator, and various warning flags. The fixed aircraft symbol and the flight command bar show the aircraft position in relation to the horizon. The command bars move up or down for climbing or descending, and they roll left or right for lateral guidance. They show the calculated bank angle for standard rate turns, allowing the pilot to reach and fly a desired heading or track. Pitch command bar allows the pilot to capture and fly an ILS glide slope, a pre-selected pitch altitude, or maintain a selected barometric altitude. The glide slope deviation pointer shows the vertical deviation of the aircraft from the glide slope center and indicates the center of the instrument landing system glide slope. When the pilot has acquired the glide slope, the localizer deviation pointer, which is symbolic runway, appears. It symbolizes the center of the ILS localizer. Please refer video description for details. Also like, subscribe and share. Thanks for watching.